Hello kids, today we're going to learn colors with sea animals. We have a little tray here, we're going to put some food coloring drops in each one. Green. One, two, three drops of green. Octopus. Let's put the octopus in the green water. Whale. Blue. Let's put three drops of blue. One, two, three. Let's give it a good stir. Sea turtle. Orca. Red. One, two, three. Red. Seahorse. Let's put the seahorse in the red. Starfish. Yellow. Three drops of yellow. One, two, three. Yellow. Lobster. Hammerhead shark. Purple. Let's put three drops of purple. One, two, three. Purple. Crab. Starfish. Let's go over the colors one more time. Purple, green, blue, yellow, red. Today we're going to learn colors with sea animals. We have these jars of water and we're going to color them different colors, so you can learn different colors. Let's get started. Blue. Blue. We'll put a few drops in each one. One, two, three. Three drops of blue. Now we'll give it a quick stir. Now we have blue water. Blue. We'll put a couple of these sea animals inside the water. Hammerhead shark. Down he goes. Anglerfish. Anglerfish. Let's put him in the blue water. Blue. Okay, what color you want to do next? How about green or red or yellow? Let's do red. Red. Now we just add three drops. One, two, three. Three drops of red. We'll use our stirring stick and give it a quick stir. Red. Red. Look, a clownfish. Let's put the clownfish in the water. Down you go. This one floats. Goblin shark. Goblin shark. We'll drop the goblin shark down there. Red. Now we have yellow. Yellow. Let's put three drops in the water. One, two, three. Use our stick and give it a quick stir. Yellow. Yellow. Sawtooth shark. Sawtooth shark. Down you go. Great white shark. Great white shark.